Oh yeah.
Yes, it is. So there's a big slack line up there at the moment. There's between. They may have taken it down, but definitely between a couple of those big rocky outcrops.
Not where they were.
Yeah.
I've got binoculars, so.
And there were people on it the other day. You could actually see. You could see the rope, and you could see people walking across it. It was incredible.
I did the bungee.
Braver than this.
With a guitar. I play guitar. Oh yeah.
Which bungee, you know?
Because the original one.
The off the bridge into the river, the colored old bridge.
Oh yeah, yeah.
The K bridge.
Yeah.
The green bridge and the K bridge.
I know. So I always forget the name. K bridge. Okay, that's good to know.
You can see how we shadow beside us too, on the wall just on the right side there.
Okay.
You say if we touch the shadow, we're in deep cover. We should leave it alone.
So I've never climbed in Yosemite before.
A few people have said to me this season that parts of this look a little like
Yosemite. Yeah.
Okay, we'll make a pass on the big waterfall up here in front of us.
Too, it's just with your arms out like a bird, it's quite cool. Yeah, exactly, like that, like an eagle.
On a waterfall,
yeah.
Yeah.
Are these things pretty easy to control?
They are, yeah, I'm just about grab this camera again, you can give it a wave. I've got it there, yep. See ya.